intro without any hammering. Let us start the video. In this video, I am going to tell you about very demanding course. Nowadays, it is very popular course. Every engineering student want to join in data science diploma course. So here is the good opportunity for you. Online PG diploma in data science, Usmania University. So Usmania University is one of the famous university in India. So this is the university. It's only offering online PG diploma in data science or data science. So I have so much confusion about whether it is data or data. So please tell me in comment box. So welcome to the video. In this video, I want to focus on some things. First of all, please subscribe my channel to get more videos about education and career guidance. Especially, I am focusing on engineering education. So please subscribe the channel. Don't forget. Let us start the video. So online PG diploma in data science from Usmania University. This is only 1 year postgraduate diploma or PG diploma course in data science. It is an interesting and effective program for students and also for working professionals and software engineers. Sorry for poor audio quality. So this is one of the very important online PG diploma in data science. The program specially designed for knowledge and skills in one of the most sought after areas today. The industry interactions and surveys globally shows that there is a need for skilled professionals in data science nowadays. So it is very popular. Usmania University, with a 100 year of experience in education or in quality education. So Usmania University, with a experience of 100 years of experience in imparting quality education, has all the request infrastructure and technical expertise and support system to enable students to develop their professional potential at their convenience by enrolling with this online diploma. This is the unique program. PG diploma in data science is one of the unique program of Usmania University. The program, with combination of theory, examples, e-resources, multiple choice questions, coding exercises and applications, is just the right course to make tomorrow ready. If you join the course, means you are going to face the tomorrow. The course has only a 2 semester program. This course containing a only 2 semester program. There are 2 semesters only. Those are also very easy semesters. There will be an assessment exam at the end of each semester to enable earn your diploma or PG diploma. In first semester, there are only 3 subjects. In the second semester, there are only 2 subjects plus simple project work. So this is the pattern of PG diploma in data science. The course has only 2 semesters and it is only 1 year duration. So here is the syllabus or blueprint of PG diploma. First one is introduction to data management. Internal marks is only 40, examination for only 60. Second one is assignment on data management. First chapter or first subject is introduction to data management. In that only you are going to attempt the assignment on data management for 50 marks. Third one is nothing but it is the second subject, but we are sequencing it as statistical methods. So this is the only for 40 marks internal and examination 60. Fourth one is assignment on statistical methods. Next, third subject, nothing but third subject, fifth paper, machine learning. This is only for 40 marks in internal and 60 marks in external exam. Next, sixth one is assignment on machine learning. So you have only 3 papers. First one, introduction to data management. Next, statistical methods. Then machine learning. Other than that, all assignments. Next one is semester 2. In this semester, you are going to attempt advanced machine learning. Next one is assignment on machine learning. Then big data analytics. This is also one of the important course for PG diploma. Assignment on big data analytics. Next one is finally there is a project paper for 100 marks. So online PG diploma in data science, by the end of the program you would be able to work on complex real problems by selectively applying suitable approaches and algorithms in specific scenarios. Now one doubt, then how to apply? This is the major doubt. So this is the information which you can contact. First of all, www.oucde.net. This is the website for Usmania University Center for Distance Education .net. So oucde.net you can visit online, or if you want to go offline, please visit this address, Professor G. Ram Reddy, Center for Distance Education, or PGRRCDE, simply say PGRRCDE, Usmania University, Hyderabad, Telangana. So here is the information. You can call any of these numbers, reception number, inquiry number, or also help desk number. For other details, please contact the university for online PG diploma in data science. Thank you. Thank you very much. If you have any doubts about higher education or any other engineering courses, ask me in comment box. I will try to